Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the South Zone Print Olympiad Round 1. We are happy to have our Vice Chancellor, Dr. Premavati Vijayan, with us. Welcome, ma'am.
Thank you.
We are indeed happy to have our Registrar, Dr. S. Kausalya, also with us. Other dignitaries from the Annalingam Institute for Home Science and Higher Education for Women are our Director, School of Engineering, Dr. Raja Rao. Good morning, sir. And we have our Dean, Dr. S. Maragadam, School of Engineering. Welcome, ma'am. The other dignitaries from our department, the senior HODs, are also available today. And then we have the four jury members. The four jury members are Dr. Dayakar Reddy, Mr. Dr. Nandakumar, Principal AGP, Arasan Ganesan Polytechnic, Sivakasi. And then we have Mr. Ravindran, retired Government of India Press Manager. Welcome, Ravindran, sir. We have Mr. Kulakada Pradeep, KMPA Cochin and proprietor Future Schools Cochin. Welcome, sir. We have Mr. Arul Cholan, Deputy Works Manager, Chennai High Court Printing Press, Government of Tamil Nadu. Welcome, sir. Now, we will begin with the inaugural address, wherein our Vice Chancellor will give the inaugural address. Prior to which, I would like to give a small brief about our institute, the Annalingam Institute for Home Science and Higher Education for Women. Our founder, Thiru T.S. Annalingam Chettiar, a Padma Bhushan, was the first education minister of Madras Presidency. He introduced several educational reforms, of which one is the introduction of Tamil Kalanjiyam and Tamil in the schools. The Tamil Encyclopedia, Thirukkural, were all his initiatives. In 1930, he started the Sri Ramakrishna Mission Vidyalaya in Coimbatore exclusively for men. Even before Gandhiji initiated the Harijan education, Ayya Avargal, as we call our founder, began a school for the Harijans as well. And we can see that the foundation stone in 1934 was laid by Gandhi himself. Just as he had started an institute for men, he also started an institution exclusively for women in 1957. And that is today a deemed university, the Annalingam Institute for Home Science and Higher Education for Women. In the home science, in the Annalingam Institute, we have the School of Engineering, one of the seven schools. And in the School of Engineering is our BE Printing Technology Department, which started in 1996. We offer a four-year BE printing course. It's exclusively for women. Recently, our institute received the Atal Ranking of Institutions on Innovation Achievement Award, and Annalingam Institute ranked one among the women institutions. Not many women institutions have entered into innovation achievement as yet, but we are the pioneers. From the Department of Printing perspective, our contributions to this ARIA Award are 3 patents, innovative projects, and promoting entrepreneurship and much more. I would like to introduce our Vice Chancellor, Dr. Premavati Vijayan. Of her various accolades, I would like to mention a few of the awards that she has received. The Tamil Tharagai 2017 Award, the Outstanding Services for Empowerment of Persons with Disabilities 2010 Award, Best Special Teacher Award in 1993, Best Trainer Award in 1986, and many more accolades, including funds funding and during her period, the achievement of NAC and ARIA Award and many more. Madam, I request you on behalf of the South Zone Print Olympiad team to give your inaugural address.
Thank you, Lakshmi Priya. Respected Chairman, Print Olympiad, Professor Kamal Chopra, former President AFMP, Mr. P. Chander, and all other dignitaries, particularly President AFMP, President OPA, Honorable General Secretary AFMFP, and National Coordinator Dr. Anjan Kumar Baral, and our Registrar Dr. Kausalya, Director School of Engineering, Dean School of Engineering, HOD of Printing Technology, and all other HODs of School of Engineering staff members, and all the participants, students, volunteers, and four jury members. Very good morning to everyone present here. And I feel really proud to inaugurate this South Zone Print Olympiad organized by Offset Printers Association Ludhiana under the aegis of All India Federation of Master Printers, New Delhi, and given responsibility to our institute, particularly the HOD Lakshmi Priya, who has a biggest team of planning. She was planning and getting all official permission. Any teacher who is willing to do the trend of her university is, we motivate, appreciate them to proceed with. And this is really a wonderful opportunity for the youngsters, younger generation, to tap the potential. And each student, they have skills and abilities, and they have to participate and come out with their talent. And also, I'm very happy to say that printing technology, always people think of only the printer and printing the cards, invitations like that. But as you aware, printing is a mix of technology, science and management. And printing is not only about newspapers and cards, etc., but as a subject, we have to, students should learn about the current trend in printing and trying to match their talents and skills and develop interest in learning about the printing. And I urge all the students who are participating, maybe all over India, Southern Zone is concentrated now, and you encourage the neighbors, the family members, friends, and those students from other countries to get admission in printing technology and develop their own interest. And as you aware, incubation startup programs we have started, and as Lakshmi Priya stated and presented glimpse of who started our institute was the education minister, and when engineering school started and four departments they have received NBA status, and now computer science is getting ready to send the proposal we appreciate the heads of the department, deans and the director. Definitely we have to applaud them and congratulate them. And after receiving MBA, everybody should concentrate on. So today is being a great day. Printing technology, HOD and the dean and the team members started in collaboration with offset printers and All India Federation of Master Printers. Always Lakshmi Priya is involved in the younger generation, the students, to participate in various competitions, to publish articles in journals. Recently also we have received and they have bagged a lot of laurels to themselves and to the family and the university. We are very happy. And today's program, the whole nation, the young generation, you have motivated. And we are really, really happy that the concept of printing should change in their minds. It's the science and technology whereby their real potential as a software manager, hardware plus software, they have to develop themselves, and this is a open, and they have to march towards and show the real potential. And I congratulate all the participants. I think Lakshmi Priya was telling that more than 250 participants, and I think they will join one by one. And at present, I think more than 200 students will be participating. So in time they have to, that punctuality should be there, and encourage Lakshmi Priya. So whenever program starts by 11 o'clock, they should be ready by 10:45. And I could see all other administrators, they are ready, but why can't the students? So in competitions also, you first urge them, they should be punctual in time, then only they will be getting ready in all aspects and the competitions will be fulfilled. And I congratulate the Offset Printers Association, All India Federation of Master Printers and Avinash Lingam Institute, particularly the Dean and the HOD of Printing Technology, and all other staff members and the team who are working for this venture. And I request the juries, 4 juries, evaluate as per criteria, and evaluation criteria should be, I think they are concentrating on the real potential students. The topper should be who is going to get 25,000. Really it is attracting. And we congratulate who participated with our university. The South Zone competition is conducted, and today I'm very happy to inaugurate. And also I once again thank Offset Printers and All India Federation of Master Printers for the inaugural program and also the forthcoming competitions for the students for the success of this program. Thank you. Let a big hand who are in such a today. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Now, I would like to introduce our registrar. Our registrar, ma'am, Dr. Mrs. S. Kausalya, some of the prestigious awards that madam has won. The ICAR Junior Research Fellowship, 1985. The Sagarmal Gaonkar Award, 2001. Rashtriya Gaurav Award, 2009. Rashtriya Vikas Ratna Award 2009, Best Teacher Award 2012, Best Nutrition Chapter Award for being the convener in 2015-16, and Tamil Nadu Scientist Award 2017. There are more to her accolades. Madam, kindly share your greetings. In the meantime, we would like to invite our Kamal Mohan Chopra ji to tell us about the concept of Print Olympiad. Over to you, Kamal ji.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you very much. Respected Dr. Premawat Vijayan, Honorable Vice Chancellor of National Education University, Dr. S. Kaushalya Register, I'm really thankful to you for providing your shelter to host Print Olympiad South Zone. I'm thankful to Dr. Lakshmi Priya, who is coordinating the event of the region, and Brajinder Ji, who is the technical strength for this national level competition. Distinguished guests, judges, teachers, students of the printing, and all the participants of Print Olympiad South Zone, it is really a privilege for me and for entire printing industry to be here. Actually, the concept of Print Olympiad is part of our another event. We have a project called Print Chetna. Print Chetna means awareness about the printing. When we have noticed that it is a matter of, think, of 2011 or 2010. We just visited some of the schools, just primary schools and government schools. It has came to our notice that almost none of the printer knows about printing, that it is also a profession. At that time, at Offset Printer Association, we started a project called Print Chetna. That means awareness of the printing. We started visiting the regional schools, rural schools, secondary schools, just telling the printers what is printing and persuading them to adopt printing as a career. When we found that printers have to coordinate, there should be a cooperation of all the schools, all the institutes. We have near about 35 printing institutes in India, but even the students may not know. On the other hand, we have seen printing is converting. So then we planned that why not to organize a competition. This is the fourth one we organized. Earlier, 3-2 was hosted at GJU Hisar, and third was hosted at Chandigarh, and this is the fourth one. But this time it is expanded. We have expanded our wings to organize first at the regional level so that we may be able to reach each and every student. The purpose is to pursue the students about printing and to tell them what is there in printing. Definitely to pursue them, go out of the books and find what is happening, what will be there in the printing after 50 years. With this concept, we started a small project. It was an annual one. This time we organized 4 regional one, and there will be one annual also, as per the tradition, which will be hosted by MIT Manipal. Finding opportunities in the difficulties. So this was the difficult time, we find another opportunity, not only to organize it online, but to train the students, to let them know the ways and system of online things, because the coming time will be online only. Actually, ma'am, Victor Hugo rightly said, the invention of printing is the greatest invention in the history. It is the mother of all revolutions. A renewal of human means of expression from its very basis. Printed thoughts are everlasting, provided with wings, intangible and durable. They soar like a crowd of birds, spread in all 4 directions and everywhere at the same time. In fact, since the dawn of civilization, endeavor of the man has been to communicate and convey his emotion and thoughts on a wide scale. Actually, the evidence of this carving is available in the ancient caves, where drawings, paintings, figures, graphics, signs, and scribbling mean human feeling of hope and despair, fear and confidence, war and peace are available. Johannes Gutenberg, who is considered to be the father of modern printing, developed this art of printing by aggregating in one place the technology known for centuries before and started the first printing press of the modern world in the year 1448 at Mainz, Germany. Actually, printing was there even before Gutenberg, but he was the person who assembled all the technologies available at one place to start a first printing press of the world. Today, 2020 is the 572nd birthday of modern printing, developed in the heart of medieval Europe. Printing spread throughout the world and brought literacy and learning to everyone touched by it. Printing survived cinema. Printing survived radio and television. Printing survived censorship, poor writing, bad ideas. Printing survived war and peace, boom and bust. Printing survived mechanization, automation, and endless technology upheavals. Printing will survive the internet and e-book, and those misguided souls who say printing is dead, printing is more alive than any other time in the history. Printed word, which has survived with variation of time across the century, what a distance the printing industry worldwide has traveled from the age of stone and wood block to the digital printing, 3D printing, printed electronic, and much, much, much more. Yes, printing is changing the shape. And we have to cope with it. Incidentally, the new entrants into printing industry or print world, while congratulating all the students for adopting printing as a career, I would like to add, my dear future printers, believe me, you are in the best profession of the world. Printing is considered the best invention till today. The only thing, since the shape of printing is changing and we wanted the student must learn, that was the very purpose of organizing this Olympiad. Now it has gone not only national but international flavor is there. Our, as you know, as per the procedure, we are going to select today about 30% student who will be eligible to the next level. And then after the second round, finally we will get the 5 top students. Out of them, one will be selected as the top student of the region. The final test, which is going to be held orally, not a written test, the student will have to speak. That will have an international flavor. That will be broadcasting world over to promote the printing. The main purpose is to promote printing. As madam also always say, I'm proud printer. So definitely we feel that every student must feel that it's the best line, best profession they have chosen. There can't be better profession than printing. And that was the way we are just persuading the printers and other youngsters. The message is going everywhere. Now it's I'm glad to tell that we have near about 250 registrations for this at South. We have already conducted the North part. We have selected the 5% from North. And only yesterday, 5 from the East was selected. Now selections are for South and it will be happening for the West also. The final of North Zone is going to be held on the 6th September. That will be the first finale when we are going to have a top student who will get 25,000 cash. The 5 selected students from every region will get the final certificate plus 5,000. And the winner will get 25,000. So this will be the whole episode for the regional level. So that is the project. And this is brief. I told about what is our purpose. And I'm thankful to all the, we have appointed 4 coordinators for this. Madam Lakshmipriya, as you know, our Rani Ke Jhansi, he is looking after the South. Then at West, we have Madam Madhura Mahajan. At East, Mrs. Sanghanath Devanath. And North is looked after by Dr. Anjan Baral. Anjan Baral incidentally also is the national coordinator for all. And the back-end technical support is provided by Bijendar. He is doing very hard to provide us the technical support. But what we are doing it, what is happening, it is not my work. It is the work of really the coordinators who are doing everything. It is just that they are taking my name out of nothing. We are just have the idea which is being developed by them and they are doing. I'm thankful the hard work being put in by all the coordinators. At the same time, I'm thankful to the institutes who are providing shelter, just they are hosting it. Principal Madam is here, Rishta Madam is here. I'm thankful to them for providing us a chance to host it. So thank you, students. I will, at the same time, to the students, I will say, be ready that if you do the labor, there's no end. कुछ किए बिना ही जय जयकार नहीं होती और हिम्मत करने वालों की कभी हार नहीं होती. I consider all the students who joined, they are the winners. All are winners. All participants. This is the main thing. Winning becoming top three is not the main thing. Thank you all, and I wish all the students best of luck. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Now, Registrar ma'am is also ready. So, Registrar ma'am.
I'm very thrilled actually because this is a new field where I've been dreaming to work on right from my school days. Because earlier, when I was in school, in a certificate, my name was printed. So I was so thrilled. Now I'm here as a registrar to greet all of you, Honorable Vice Chancellor, Madam. And here we have the illustrious leaders from the printing sector, President Dr. Kalita, Dr. Parvin Nagarwal, President, and Honorable General Secretary, Dr. Rajendran. Then we have Chairman, Professor Kamal Chopra, National Coordinator, Dr. Anjan Kumar Bharat, and we have our Director, Engineering, and we have Dean Engineering, and we have the HOD who has been involved she was very keen in organizing this South Zone even from the last year. Madam was taking initiatives, and I think the day has come where the South Zone coordinators and all other students who are interested in this have joined, and this is a very significant meeting, I say. And today we have many students who are going to participate in the the events that have been planned along with the All India Federation of Master Printers. Along with today, we are acting as host, and also the official printers, Offset Printers Association, Ludhiana. And we are very happy. And today, on behalf of our Chancellor, Managing Trustee, and all other stakeholders and organizers, we wish you all the best. And this meeting, it is not actually a meeting, it is a practical setup where the students are going to take part. And I wish you good luck. And this is the forum where the students can enrich knowledge and practical skills to come out in this social media in terms of not only, as our Vice Chancellor said, printing in terms of newspapers or others, but social media and technology is so bright that every day we look forward to something new when it is advertised, printed, and all other media. So I wish all the stakeholders, organizers, and we thank the Federation for giving us this opportunity. Wish you good luck and prayers, especially this during COVID-19. The students should take initiatives as to how they can use this today's event into the limelight. Thank you very much. Wish you good luck.
Thank you very much, ma'am. Thank you. So yeah. We will first have the rules and regulations announced, after which Vice Chancellor Madam will release the question paper.
Good morning, dear students. The rule regulations I have put in the chat box also, and same I am announcing also. So students, the main important thing firstly you have to consider is always use your authentic mail ID that was used during registration process. Same mail ID should be used. If other ID will be used, then you may be disqualified. Secondly, you will have 50 questions and each question carry 1 mark. So total 50 marks will be there. And you will have only 30 minutes to solve these 50 questions. Furthermore, 50% marks are qualifying marks, we can say. So only those students who will score more than 25 or 25 will be considered for next round. and also total 30% student will be qualified for next round of the total who have submitted the question paper or the answer paper. For the answers are to be submitted manually. That after half an hour you have to manually submit your paper after pressing the submit button. So for total 50 questions you will have 5 sections. Each section will have 10 marks. So at the end you can press submit button and submit your answers. And one important thing is there that you will have to submit your exam just before at least 2 or 3 minutes before, because 1 minute generally it takes to be submitted. Furthermore, your evaluation criteria belongs to two things. Number one, firstly, the person who will score more marks, that will be on the top. But on the edge line, at selection line, we have 8 people having same marks or many people having same mark, then those who have submitted first, those students will be selected for next round. So two things are there. Firstly, the marks, total marks, and secondly, the time of submission. Who will submit first will be given priority at the same mark. So, okay, students, best of luck for you.
Another point now. Now, Vice Chancellor Madam will release the question paper. The question paper will be in the form of a link. The link will be given in the chat. So students are requested to see the chat, click the link, and in that you will have to choose whether you are a graduate. Once you click that, you will be redirected to another Google form. A separate Google form for graduates, a separate Google form for diploma. There you will get a link. After you have given your unique ID, you will get the link for the question paper. So the procedure is very systematic and it redirects you to your question paper. This is a talent hunt and we want students to understand the procedure very clearly. We have already eliminated students who did not know the procedure in registering. So now to get your question paper online, there is a procedure. BC ma'am will release the link and BC ma'am will release the link and using that link you have to start. We will start counting the time from then on. Ma'am will release. Ma'am, kindly announce and release, ma'am.
Now question paper is
okay. This is the link already. You have got the link.
Thank you, ma'am.
It is 11:44. 11:44. Just got it.
Yeah, 11:44. Yeah, it's working. It's working.
Like work for half an hour. After that, link will stop automatically. So try to submit as early as possible.
Yes, students can start.
Every student can start.
Diploma students choose the diploma stream. Graduate students click the graduate option. From there, it will take you to another form. From there on submit only you will get. Read the instructions carefully. Step by step, read the instructions. See the link in the chat. See the link in the chat. https://forms.gle/. That's the one. No, we can't send again. It has been released by Vice Chancellor. It is in Zoom chat. See Zoom chat. Students, see the Zoom's chat.
Zoom chat, yeah.
It will not be sent once more. Student asking, but once more, we already sent. Time is there. We are noting the time in the Zoom chat.
Time already started, sir.
You can find the link in the Zoom chat. The link is available. It is in the Zoom chat. They say it didn't got it. It is the Zoom chat. Everybody has got it from the Zoom chat.
Shriji, see the Zoom's chat.
Only 3 or 4 messages before you have. Shriji. See the message, 3 messages before. Is available.
Can we share the link once again? Maybe I don't get messages.
For BE BTech, you have to use graduate link. Remember, students, for BE BTech students, you have to use graduate link. Okay.
What's your unique ID? Mohindi, what's your unique ID? See Zoom chat for link.
I'll send the link once again to close it.
Link has been sent again for newcomers.
Actually, the VWAP students are considered to be the D. We have got the unique ID. D is for diploma, G is for graduation. As per your unique ID, you can get people are asking it.
D stands for graduates, D for diploma, DVOC and PVOC students.
Yes.
DVOC and PVOC also considered along with diploma.
Yes.
The same thing is there.
Only BE and BTech students are eligible for the G, other are for the D. But as you have to opt as per the unique ID given to you. If the unique ID is B, you have
Kamal
to
go ji, you want to pay from this?
Yes, sir.
Students, graduate students, click the first one. Contestant, graduate, BE, BTech.
The
diploma, BVOC, BVOC, use this.
The student with G as the last in the unique ID, they will use the first one. The B will use the second one.
Chitra, is open for me.
Unique ID will be on in the scroll. Unique ID of only the student who were registered and marked their pills earlier, only those will be available. If some other student join later, they will not be allowed for the exam.
Also, one more thing, students. After clicking the link, wait for 5 seconds so that it may be open. After clicking your link, wait for 5-10 seconds. Till then, it opens always.
Please scroll down, you will find the unique ID. Go to the chat room, Vijay, the people are asking anything. I can't give my unique ID.
Ma'am will solve. Ma'am?
My unique ID are there.
Priya ma'am. Lakshmi Priya ma'am.
The student who has not got the unique ID, they are not allowed. Only the student with unique ID, they can take the exam. Others are not allowed. There are some students without unique ID, they are trying to attend. But if there is some students telling that there is a problem, only 5 numbers are there in unique ID. Ma'am is checking. All these students are advised to open their cam. There are many students who have not opened their cam. If your cam, if you are not at the cam, you are automatically rejected. Please go. I will request the judges also, please scroll down the screen and see the cams are working. The students without cam are not allowed. Rajinder sir?
Yeah, I am just watching off. Yeah.
Scroll in the last screen, see the 7 seconds.
Yeah, exactly, sir. I'm going to
many students. If you will stop your cam, automatically you will be disqualified. Mind it. Automatically you will be disqualified. You must remain at the cam always. Dear students, SZBO 038, SZBO 056, 191, 136, 113, why CAMS is not operating? Rajendra sir and judges, please note these students are not opening the CAM. 091 38 56 191 113.
Come on, Zoom. Make your camera on immediately. All students.
Bhujendra sir, they are on the Zoom. They have not opened the CAM. Their CAM.
Yeah, exactly. That's what. Yeah, exactly. That's what I am saying. Students, come to Zoom. Make your camera.
Don't switch off the CAM. If the CAM is not working, you are not allowed for the test.
ID number 194,
224, 194. 2928. Why the CAM is stopped?
224.
The 224 CAM is not working. 129 CAM is not operating. 128, they have switched off their CAMs.
194.
Vijendra sir, please note their names. We have to disqualify the party if they will not open the CAM. Your CAM must remain always open. 206, CAM is not working. I will request all the judges also please scroll down the screen and see. The CAM must remain open always.
Last call for 194. Last call for 194.
Yes, after giving the last call, just reject that.
Last call for 063. Last call 4063. Last and final 063. Make your camera on.
206, why your camera is not there? Akhilesh K. Your cam is not working.
063, last call. 10 seconds more, 063. You will be disqualified. 063. Okay, 063 has been disqualified, sir. 063.
Let me finish.
Students who have not got their ID, take a look at this. See? What? You have to first click whether you are degree or diploma, press next. When you press next, you will get another form. See, there is another form. In this form, you will be able to write your mail ID, drop down. You have to choose your options. Okay? You have to choose your options here. That's how it should work.
063
Yeah, exactly, sir. 121.
Let me tell you once again, no student must switch off the CAM, otherwise we will reject. We will not give the warning now. 206 D Adhesh. Why are you switching off the CAM? CAM must remain always. You should be before the CAM while giving the test.
121 also disqualified.
You know it, sir. Tell the judges also.
Sundari, ella thodu vandicha Sundari, ipo no ID.
I'm still saying 091161.
Vandicha.
Don't give the warning now. Only reject it if they are switching.
Sir, 121 has been disqualified. 121.
Very good.
Kya aala ye potuchinga.
See this.
Seri, seri.
Not on the CAM. This is 091G. Jyoti Murgan.
194. Immediately come on camera. 194.
Vijendra sir, note this 091. I'll pin it the minute. You can see the screen is blank.
Yeah.
091. G. Don't stop the cam, please. Why you are switching off the cam? Don't stop the cam.
Kamal ji.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
The फोन है आपके पास
हाँ जी हाँ जी मैं मंगा लेता हूँ Then it will be common to all, it will be reached to everyone. All you just okay.
Come on camera, 129. Ragapriya. Last call to 129, Ragapriya. Jinalini, come on camera. 97 Jinalini, come on camera immediately. Always make your camera on. You will be disqualified otherwise. Two thirty Vishnu, come on camera. Make your camera on. 2:30. Never switch off your camera, okay, Vishnu. One to one already has been disqualified. 121. Aishwarya S. Prakash, you have been disqualified. 63. Have been disqualified. 75. ID number 75, come on camera immediately.
Vijendra sir?
Yeah.
224 rejected. 224. 224 D. He has switched off the cam. You go to the menu, see the person who switched off the cam, just remove it. 224 D.
Yeah. 126. 126. Come on, cam.
This 126 remove. Just disqualify. Don't give the warning. The person is switching off the cam, rejected.
ID number 224.
And this 97 also, 097 also. Don't give the warning, sir.
28 also disqualified. 28.
The person who is switch off the cam, just, yes, 63.
Already disqualified, sir, 63. 28 also disqualified, sir.
But, yes,
28. 26 disqualified.
That's good. They should not switch off the cam. The person who was switching off the cam.
224 also disqualified, sir.
That's good. Don't give the warning. They are switching off. Just go to the menu, see if they are red line. That means they are switch off the cam.
Exactly.
That's very simple. It's not freezing. The case of freezing, we will understand. But they are switching off the 224. 224.
Exactly. Already. Already disqualified. 7 students have been disqualified till now.
This 63
already disqualified.
One to six
qualified. 224 also.
I am
messaging you, sir.
Can you tell the number? I will remove it from there. This one we go
75.
Just wait. I will go one by one. Miss 63, sir.
Yeah, need to be disqualified. I have WhatsApp you the list of 6 students.
No, I will see where, then I will ask you. 63. 63. You can remove them. Even you can remove them from here so that they will not be able to be here. They should be allowed to be here. Also. You remove them so that we may know the scheme.
Have we removed 224?
Yeah, you are removed already. Remove all.
204.
204 is not with me already. I think it is removed already.
008, okay.
Vijendra sir, you can also remove at your end.
Yeah, exactly.
Just remove them so that the line may not be visible. It will be easy for us to see them.
Yeah.
Students, the student who will switch off the cam automatically consider that he is rejected. No warning is required for that. Students, be careful. Always remain at the cam. Don't switch off the cam. Otherwise, you will be disqualified. SZPO 100G Mikkel, AZPO100G Nikhil. Nikhil, you are not at the camp. Nikhil, I'm removing you because you are not at the camp. AZPO100G. Don't switch off the camp. Always remain at the camp. If you are not at the camp, consider you are disqualified automatically. No warning. Mm-hmm. 230D. We are switching off the camp. Please don't switch off the camp.
engine it got stuck and
देखो सर आप कुछ कर रहे
हैं
आपके आवाज नहीं आ रही
थी। नहीं नहीं बंद था अभी अभी खुला है।
अच्छा अच्छा
कई स्टूडेंट्स बोलते हैं मिस्टेक दे हैव सबमिटेड सो देयर इज गॉन नो वी कांट डू एनीथिंग विद इट।
अरे द स्टूडेंट हुआ नॉट एट द कैंप वी ऑलरेडी इलेक्टेड
टुडे। नहीं नहीं वो नहीं कई स्टूडेंट्स ने बाय मिस्टेक कंप्लीट कर दिया बगैर क्वेश्चन फिल करते हुए वो सेंड कर दिया सो दे हैव गॉन नो।
Yeah, no, they should remain here till the end because they will like to know the result also. If they wish to go, it's up to them. Better you don't go so that you must know who are the students selected here.
Rayankar ji, ye diploma walon ko procedure hi nahi malum hai. Sabhi graduate to theek hi karte na. Aapne dekha chat pe, Rayankar ji?
Yeah, yeah, madam.
All the graduate students, degree students are all doing well. It's the diploma student who understood the procedure.
Okay.
So it's the diploma student who understood that they are generating so much information.
204 and 100.
Many are complaining, madam. Lakshmi Priya, madam, their IDs are not showing.
That's what,
sir. They are all diploma guys?
Yes. Okay. They are all diploma students.
Uh-huh.
And we have checked also, the IDs are there.
Okay.
They have messed up how to speak, where to go and all. Okay. That's the reason. The same thing occurred during registration also, and then after talking to the HODs, I have included them in the registration for itself. At that time itself, they were not clear with the procedure. They didn't know how to read the mail. They didn't know how to see the procedure, such things. And again,
113.
Okay. 113.
Yeah. Till now came to the 113 has come to the right. Why they're switching off? I don't know. Why we said don't switch off the cam? Why are switching off the cam? We will not give the warning, we will just reject it.
71.
113 has opened the cam.
So
let it be the last warning.
Okay. 113, last warning for you. 71. Last warning for you, 71.
Why they are switching off? When we said don't switch off, why they are switching off? I don't know. That is a deliberate attack.
Mr. Vijender, 113 is already completed, submitted.
That is okay. If they are submitted, that is okay. This 71 also, 71.
104 last, also submitted.
Last 2 minutes.
Okay, time left is 2 minutes now. And madam, is there some extra time for the diploma student? What we are given the...
Yeah, we can give some more time, Kamalji. Another diploma, 5 to 7 minutes.
Okay, for degree students, 2 minutes. For diploma students, 7 minutes. Vijender sir?
Yeah, exactly, I'm watching.
For degree student, 2 minutes. For diploma student, increase the time with 5 minutes. As the question was sent to the lead, there was some mix-up with them. They were not able to do it on
okay. Degree students, already 65 degree students have submitted. So last 1 minute for degree students. Last 1 minute for degree students. Immediately submit degree students, BTech students.
Submit whatever you have done, otherwise you will miss the calculation. So before closing the time, you should submit it.
If we will go beyond time, no warning will be given, you will not be able to submit. It cannot be submitted after the time. You will have to submit within the time. And it takes some time while submitting. That's vital because sometimes net is not strong, something else happened, electricity can go. Submit now.
Degree students, just submit now. Last 30 seconds. Yeah. 80 people already submitted for degree. Last call for degree submission. For degree people, to submit last call is there.
If you are submitted, don't switch off the cam even then. If you are in the meeting, your cam must remain open till last.
Degree students, last 10 seconds.
Again, 173097062. All cams must open. Please open the cams. When you are in the meeting, don't switch off the cam.
So, for degree, responses has been stopped.
Okay, degree, time is over. Let me tell the students, even when you are meeting, even if you have submitted the paper, even then, your cam must not be closed. Your cam must remain open even then. 101, 224, I think they are. 224, 101, Bajinder sir?
Yeah.
They are 224, I think it is rejected already. I think so. Yeah, many students have switched off their cams. Please switch on your cams. 128, 224, 101, 002, I'm seeing. Please don't switch off the cam. It is not taking much energy, but there is no internet involved in opening the cam. So please remain, let your cam remain open. 008G, Anjali TV. Then 001. Just check. Even if they are submitting the paper, they should. Otherwise, we will remove it from here. If they are submitting the paper, they should be visible at the cam even then. Please check. The student who has completed, they can submit. But cam must remain open. Don't close the cam even then.
Last 1.5 minutes for diploma students. Last 30 seconds for diploma students. Last 15 seconds for diploma students. Submit immediately. Hello.
The student who has submitted the paper, please let your cam open. Don't close the cam, please.
For diploma students, the responses have been stopped now.
What is the responses, sir, from diploma? How many have responded?
For diploma, 37, and for degree, around 85 it is.
Okay, sir. Very, very poor
diploma
attendance for diploma side. Yes. Diploma
attendance was 52 only. Many students have not mentioned their unique ID. We have rejected them. But they must know these things.
Yeah.
A very simple thing. We're just in the form it was written, then in the letter it has written. I draw two emails to those students who have not mentioned the email.
Yeah.
But then yesterday evening we decided to do it. Till yesterday evening we waited.
Yes.
Time is over, sir.
Exam is over, and soon the whole responses will be sent to jury member.
Madam is not here, so till that time we can talk with the people. Students, the judges will prepare the result till that time. So, I would like to know from the student how they like it. Any of the student wants to say something? So, our judges are preparing the results. Till that time, we have a time to talk with the students. Any student who want to say something, they can raise hand and unmute.
Yes, sir. Actually, I'm a student as well. The thing is, I wasn't able to write the test because of the unique ID, I didn't receive only. So that's one thing I had to say. Anyway,
the unique ID.
Yeah, I hadn't received it.
Actually, Madam Lakshmi is not here. Let her come. She can explain because it was her job.
Yeah.
It was sent. You have received the letter from her?
No, I just received the mail from you, sir.
From me? That was a different mail. But have you not received a mail from Madam Lakshmi Priya, giving you unique ID. Okay. Let her come. We will put you some other. We can adjust you in West if you need me.
Yeah, that's one thing, sir. Actually, I wanted to ask you that only because I was looking forward to this.
If there is any technical problem from our side, we have a next, on I think on 4th or 3rd. Let me check. Yes, it is.
Written your diploma or degree?
Madam is there.
Degree, madam.
Huh?
Degree. Bachelor's. Undergrad student.
No problem, Pitam. If we have a problem on our end, we will try to solve. There can be something.
Yes, actually, thank you. I wanted to talk to you, actually. I follow you on YouTube as well. I keep in touch with all the videos that you put out. They are really great, sir. Thank you.
Who is this? Pratham Pangira.
ID ही नहीं है कमल जी. तो पहले registration में ही.
Yes, ma'am.
We have to check that.
Ma'am, you can check it at your end. If the mail was sent, then it's okay. If somehow.
Pratham, do you have my number?
Deliver to him.
Madam, I don't have.
Let me know. We will allow him. In that case, we will allow him for the rest. Madam will check and let me know. Madam, you can check at your time. And any other student wants to say anything? Any other student?
Sir, hello.
Yeah, speak. We are listening.
We just have 20 minutes to participate this exam. It's not fair, sir.
And you are from the diploma.
We can't find our ID. Then what did we?
Madam, I tell you one thing.
No, you're not provided our ID. It's not my problem. All diploma students. We have withheld our unique ID. Please answer this, sir. How will we start with our unique ID?
I'll be able to answer if only one person speaks. There are so many speaking. Yes,
No, sir. It's not my only my problem. It's all diploma students have not provide their IDs.
Yeah.
Kamalji?
Yeah.
Yeah, what happened was the students are not conversant with the technology. After the first registration, while giving the unique ID itself, I had to call the HODs of various colleges and tell them what image they had to upload, a valid ID has to be uploaded, what order things have to be sent in the form. So there itself we had a lot of discrepancies, but with data given by the HODs, I was able to accept certain invalid registrations in the first step.
Yeah.
In the second step, we generated a unique ID and sent to the students. After we sent mail also, they were not able to register to Zoom with the unique ID. The instruction clearly said first name has to be unique ID. But many of them did not. And see, there is another person here says my English is poor. This is an English environment. Therefore, all medium of instruction will be English. They are studying in an English medium institutions. Therefore, we can only think of English as a medium. We are doing it on a zonal level where there are multiple languages involved. So I don't think there is any other medium that we can choose. We are not blaming anybody. So it's just that this is how it has been organized. This is how it can be organized also. So you have to fall in place in this mode of organizing things. Are you going and asking IIT why they are conducting that kind of JEE? Are you going and asking IIT why that standard of education is given to them? Why you are all not able to join there? No. Each institution, each organization, each forum has its own norms and regulations. So we are trying to give a opportunity for everybody so that your talents come up. The idea is this is a talent hunt. So are you all ready for the latest technology? So if you are all ready, we are all willing to support you. There is no hard feelings on our side. You ask all your HODs whether I had called them so many times to get data about your. There were so many mails that you were not able to read properly. You sent me screenshots. I told you that you're reading the screenshot and interpreting is wrong. At least some 50 students I would have interacted, either on WhatsApp or
Ma'am, I am registered for Zoom meeting. I got your email.
So, what's your question now?
Why did you not provide our unique ID? In your that question paper, that's my question.
There are 55 students, 53 students who were made eligible for the test.
No, ma'am, no.
In those 53, the automated Google form had all the 53 in it. It was there.
Okay? Not for the diploma students.
For diploma, 53 diploma student numbers were there. Okay. And if your fellow diploma student wrongly clicked your number, it is not I am to be blamed. I am not to be blamed for that. If they click it 2-3 times, I am not to be blamed. What can I do?
Then what we can do?
It's not the problem of the talent, ma'am.
No, actually the thing
means, ma'am, can we ask one thing?
If you miss me.
So what I am trying to say is, see even if a student is well versed.
A little more louder, sir.
Yeah, if a student is very conversant with technology, anything, whatever. See, certain things are happening first time means there might be some technical hitchup or some first time mistakes may happen. See, even we know what to do, but while doing it, you might mistakenly did something wrong. So this can go wrong. Like these things can happen because it is the first time you are doing. So in future, if you continue on doing your
how is this possible that
platform, you may get conversant or you will get used to things like this. Okay, so this is even if you are conversant or well versed or you are very much acquainted with technology, this might happen to any well-versed person also. So these are all, once happened means happened. It's all, see, you cannot.
Sir, how is this possible that everyone have the same mistake?
Nobody is to blame, not the host, not the not students.
Sir, let me talk, let me say one thing. Hello, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, yes, why not?
Sir, when we started to click on the form link that you have given, can you hear me?
Yes, sir. Everybody is hearing.
Yes. When we started to click on the first link you have given, we have redirected to the page for selection of the diploma or graduate concern. Isn't that so?
Yes, yes. Go on.
Yes. Yes. We have. I'm a diploma student. I have clicked on the diploma section. That is the second one.
Go on, speak.
Yes, and I have clicked on the diploma and selected the submit, and I have got a next link for the Google form of the next session, and I have clicked on that, and I redirected to the page to where I have to put my email and the unique ID, isn't it? Can you hear that?
Yes, sir, you speak on, yeah. You speak on.
Yes, sir.
We are not getting what you want to say. What is your question?
Yes, sir. In that form, means the second confirmation, there are, we have to put our email and our unique ID from that list.
Yes.
Yes. In that list, there is only some of the unique IDs. Means there is only 5 unique IDs are there only. Because the unique IDs of 249, 248, 245.
Students, I want to answer. Once anyone joins, then that ID automatically removes from the student, dear student.
But yes, sir, one second. Tell me, sir. Sir, one second. Please, sir. One second.
Yeah, exactly.
I have clicked on the link when you put on. I have been watching your chat. I have watching the chat from the very first scenes. And when you just put on the link, at that second, I have clicked on that link and got to the registration.
Okay. Then also.
Okay,
I heard it.
Only seen only 5 IDs there. Means there may be a bug from the Google form or anything else.
It is too bad.
I got it. What's the problem?
It's your problem. Even when our bandwidth is low, sir, can we talk?
Big problem.
Sir,
please allow us to speak.
Sir, please make some.
Only you are speaking.
It's not you speak.
Sir, all of us using 4G network, not using 2G network in 2020.
Hello, sir. Can you hear me?
Everybody is hearing
when you. Sir, can we tell me how many students have submitted the answers? Can you tell me that?
Let's submit it. Last year, link it in the daily.
I think we have all 50.
Yes, sir. Means you have heard that most of the students having this same issue. Means can you notice that? Means most of the students have the same issue that we provided.
Sir, please. Please allow us to tell the thing.
You heard that?
Please.
Screen sharing?
Yes, screen sharing.
I have screenshots. Would you please enable my screen sharing?
It's not about the bandwidth issue. Means if we have a bandwidth issue, the Google form itself will not be loaded from the browser.
My dear students, can everyone be quiet sometime? Let me speak.
Yes, sir.
Can everyone be and put on mute, please? See, you can't blame organizer for everything. Let me tell you, my dear friends, this is not a college. This is not a, you have not paid any fees or anything else. Mr. Kamalji is doing only sake of the students. It is not his responsibility. So don't, no, I've been watching a lot of messages. You know, one gentleman is saying, don't make us full. So don't try to take it very seriously. As I mentioned in the chat also, organizers are not university or a college or a examination conductor. You have to understand that.
So definitely there will be a technical glitches, you know, but that is why it, you know, India is not ready for 100% internet based activities across all segments. So let us not take it too seriously. There will be issues. Definitely I'll have a word with Kamalji. What I suggest Kamalji also for the next time onwards, whenever they do the online examination, let them have a mock exam first, so that, you know, if they have any issues, maybe 2 days, 1 day before, let them have a mock exam. Then if they have any issues, it will be sorted out before the exam. I have been attended in the Eastern, I have been attended in Northern region also. We didn't have so much of complaints, but I'm surprising to see here, most of the students are complaining. So let me just, I have told Vijendarji to talk to Kamalji, who is a coordinator here. So let them take a call. Don't take it seriously. That's what I mean to say. You can't blame organizer. Organizer is not charging anything for you. Organizer is not getting anything out of it. We are all sitting, you know, last 1.5 hour, we are all sitting as a jury. Mr. Arulji is a government employee. Pradeep ji is doing a consultancy. Lakshmi Priya madam also is a professor. I am also an entrepreneur. So we are all sitting here. Don't take it personal, too personal. So there's nothing personal in it. There is a technical glitches, definitely. You can't blame any particular one. So my humble request to all the students. And a special Anila, I think. Anila, am I right? So you've been sharing. You may be right from your end. We are not denying that. You may be right from your end. But you know, when it comes to technology, nobody is the above the technology. You know, there is a technical glitches, definitely. Aji, Kamalji, so you take a call. You know, mai wahi bol raha tha bachche logon se. I have been telling the same thing. I have attended Eastern, I have attended Northern. We had very less complaint, very less. Maybe one or two students have complained. But here, they
Now I will request the judges if the result is prepared. Before that, I will request madam to ask the judges to give their comments.
Okay, we will go with Dayakar Reddy sir first. Dayakar ji, please share your views.
I just spoke actually. Dear students, we should be prepared. As Lakshmi Priya madam says, Kamalji said, you know, we are in a technology era. So you should be preparing for the technical upgradation also from your end. You know, I know, I don't think so. Out of this 124, everybody, you know, why you can do your own self mock exams. There are so many exams across the platforms of internet. You can do a mock exam before you coming into it. And definitely I do understand the student concern. Maybe few people would have been missed. Maybe it is all technical. So Google does not give any space to you. Google is the mother of entire this technology. So neither we cannot blame organizer as well as students also. There must be some technical glitches. Don't take it too serious. You know, this is not the end of your life. This is just the start of your life, probably. So don't take it too serious and be prepared for the situation. That is what I would like to urge all the students. And you know, some people are talking very rudely on the chat. That is not good. Maybe, you know, when there is a problem, you should be more patient. You should be more patient. So like, I really like the concept of Anila. I think 161. She has been very polite, you know, when she is talking also 5 times she spoke, but she's really polite. You know, that is how you should be. I have seen a couple of messages. I felt really bad. What are we trying to do it? You are not charged anything. Have you paid any fee for this test? No, it is free for you. So we are trying to enlighten your knowledge, enlighten your capabilities, and you can't blame us. You can't blame us. You know what Mr. Kamalji is getting out of this question? Nothing. He has been sitting on last couple of hours. He is utilizing his Zoom platform. Don't take it too serious. Be prepared. This? You know, any kind of challenges.
Then why did you conduct this? I have more opportunities in.
Sorry.
Hello. Can you hear me?
Yes.
We have more.
Yeah, we can hear you. Tell me.
Then why did you conduct this?
we all are engaging all these programs to promote printing, not to save anybody, any personal, there is no personal relation.
Accept the students, we have the right.
Yeah, it may happen. It may happen students. In your life we another time also. You are not so patient enough to bear such incidents. It is an incident. Accident may happen.
We told that because it's not a, means it, we don't blame you because it may be a bug from the Google or anything else. But most of the officers told me that the diploma students are not able to fill the forms, or they said that they don't even know our unique ID. But you have to understand that if we don't fill that forms and register, we cannot be able to attend this class too. So,
okay, wait.
Jeevan, you are from how many of your team attended this exam? How many of your missed the chance?
Yes, sir. Means we have attended. We have attended the class because the last.
How many of your team lost the chance?
I didn't know, sir, because I will not be able to see that statistics or anything else here.
I know the language. I am very indecent behavior are happened from some of the students. I know how to read all these things. I sir, the messages and I am decided to send it to concerned persons. It is not acceptable. Okay, you talk in a very good manner. I agree with you.
Sir,
but some of the students
Yes, sir, I can understand, but I didn't say a single word, anything bad. Isn't that the sir?
No, I understand that I said it, you said in the right manner. I agree with you.
Sir,
but all these people sitting, hearing all these things, participating in the program to promote printing. In short.
Getting the sentiment, and the student may not also feel hurt, and definitely their way of talking.
Yeah.
So after listening all these things, I decided that can we organize one separate task for these diploma students? Only for diploma students who are present here.
Yes, that's good.
Yeah. That's a good idea.
For here, we will organize. The date we announce on 29th. 29th will be the test only for the student, not the student who are registered, but only the student who are present today. So we will organize once again. And the system will be same. If your bandwidth is poor or we are not doing the question paper, we are not responsible. That is the only solution we can do. Okay?
Now the solution is happened. But
yeah.
The words what you wrote in the chat is still existing.
Yeah, that
sir,
is.
Can you means I'm not the one wrote that.
No,
words.
What I am telling you, I am. You are representing another person. That is why I am saying. So problem is solved. But what we'll do for the words what you wrote here?
Until that time, we will not declare the result because we have to combine both.
Yes.
That time, we are not going to declare the result. Only the students who are present today, only those are allowed to participate.
Yeah.
Okay. I will have the views of other judges also for that.
Okay, so, sir. We agreed.
Can invite the judges one by one. And no student will speak now. Yes, after the judges, you can ask questions. You are at the liberty.
Mr. Bijan, Kamalji, what I would suggest you. What I would suggest to Kamalji, Bijender ji, just diploma students jitne bhi aaj participate kiya, unka number aur unka jo what do you call unique ID hai, message mein chat dal dijiye, so that if anybody is missed out of those number, they can put, you know, maybe ho sakta hai kabhi kabhi ek do aadmi chhod bhi sakta hai. So they should not be a problem again. And thank you, Kamalji. You know, you have taken a spontaneous decision for. Reconducting this for diploma, really good gesture from your end. And I have, once again, I'm requesting the students, do not show your, you know, angry, your status on these charts. I'm sorry, I'm really unhappy with the South students, and I'm ashamed to say be a South Indian entrepreneur, because the way you've been handling, I'm so sorry. I would request all the HODs who are presented here from the printing colleges, do teach your students a discipline also. Discipline, how to speak with the dignitaries. I've been seeing many students coming in between, when and they want to do. You know, when some speaker is speaking, it is your responsibility to keep calm. Once they speak, you should speak. So I am so sorry. You know, as far as now, I used to feel that, you know, we are South Indians are trendsetters, but you have let us down today. I'm so sorry to say this, my dear friends. I'm so
it's okay, thank you, sir.
So sorry. Thank you.
The emotion, they might have spoken, no problem. And the other thing, first, we will get the list from the Zoom itself. Zoom will give the list who are present today. Bijinder sir will also make the list.
Yeah.
The student who are rejected today due to not opening the camp, they
will make it.
Sir, actually the student who was...
Main kya bolta hun, Iman ji? डिप्लोमा के जितने भी आज पार्टिसिपेट किया ना उनका बिजेंद्र जी को बोलिए चैट बॉक्स में एक बार उनका सब नंबर डालने के लिए जस्ट नंबर
सर एग्जैक्टली
somebody misses they can reply in chat box immediately so that we will have 100%
already I have put in the group sir this is group already I have put sir combined list
No, I'm not talking about judges group. I'm talking about this chat box so that students can see. No marks, just number. Okay, you got my point. You know, kal ko phir koi bol sakta, sir, hum us din aaye, aaj nahi aaye. We don't want to hear that.
And Bajita sir, the students who are rejected due to not opening the camp, they are not allowed also. They don't include them.
Sir, I am telling, very frankly, the least student who got the student who got least mark that is 8 marks no any student who has not scored anything so I am sending the list of students who have actually participated because in the participation list at least 8 students have been scored by the minimum scored student I can say so I am sending the list of all those diploma students just here now
just number the, but you know only because don't disclose other details
Yeah, exactly. Only unique ID
exactly.
I am sharing.
Just number. Just number.
Yeah, name. Unique ID. Just unique ID I am sending.
Till the time you prepare, I will request the other jury members to say a few words. Have to the views from the other jury members.
Yes, sir. It's very interesting that Mr. Kamal Chopra sir has taken a great initiative. First of all, I should thank Kamal Chopra for having such a wonderful competition. Really, it's a gift for all the printing technology students. But as the Hacker ID said, the way in which you reacted, so sometimes we should not react immediately. So you should learn the patient listening and then only you should react. Being my students, if anybody is there, just make apologies in the chat box itself. I hope no one is there, I hope. But as a whole, the students should not react immediately. Though you are young and energetic and adolescent some more, but you should not react. That's the first lesson everyone must learn. Before education, the discipline should come first. That is what I mean to say for all the... But openly, when you want to say anything, personally, you can speak to them, not in an open forum. So anyhow, my best wishes for all the degree students as well as for the diploma students for taking a participation in this program. And for degree students, the winners, congratulations. And those who have not got selected, this is the stepping stone for the future endeavors. And for diploma holders, as Kamal sir said, you'll be having one more chance to appear. So be prepared and convince and converse with the new technology. Because sometimes it's difficult. This pandemic period, getting into online classes and attending a competition or quiz in online, it'll be a tough time. Even being a judges, we too feel the same. But by doing and by practicing, everyone can excel in it. So don't get rejected, don't get dejected. So feel free. This is the platform for learn. So first you learn and then you can come up in your life. So thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Nandkumarji. From the jury, I will ask Mr. Arun Cholam. Arun Cholam.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, please, sir. Your views.
Yeah, good afternoon, all.
what I mean to see, see everything, Sir Dayagar Reddy sir and Kamalji sir have all of them explained whatever happened is not any individual's fault other than those who have behaved rude. See, technology cannot go wrong. Technology or computer, whatever it spread or programmed, it is doing. It is not the fault on the technology side. And only the major part is human error. That too, the human error is from the, don't think anybody take it personally or this thing, from the student side. That too, the majority we are speaking. Not about everyone. See, diploma students are doing fault means we are not pinpointing all diploma students. It has happened. See, if it, you are well versed in technology and you are doing it, something happened, something went wrong. Even the fault is not yours. Something happened has happened. See, in the online tests, such things in the real-time environment, we cannot correct it on the go. Say, like we are going to conduct, as Kamalji said, we can do a retest for diploma students, those who have missed because of some error on the system, or it may not be on system. On the, see, somebody else is taking your idea, or something happened, you cannot join. That is okay. But as students, you all should be, well, you are all budding professionals. You might become an entrepreneur, or you may join in government, or you'll be in the industry. You must know the basic etiquettes and basic manners. That is more important. It is in an environment like this, you should be know how to behave, basic things at least. Manners can be taught, but certain things, you know, you must inculcate from your thing. It is all, so that must be taken care. That is the only thing, and so the other retest will be done for diploma students. You can make use of that, those who have really missed it and feel missed and you want to do it again, perform well. My well wishes to all students, both diploma and degree students. Best wishes.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Mr. Ravindran, sir. Ravindran, sir.
Good morning, madam. I was watching a very wonderful program, and some of the students, they are not able to enter their ID and become successful, and it is really very sorry. It may be due to their lack of knowledge, or maybe from their internet poor performance of the internet system, they are not able to. Those students should be given a chance. And also some students, they are very aggressively speaking, very few people, but it should be avoided, because after all, they are all beginners. They have to face a lot of things in their life. So I request those students also that they should know how to behave in public chat. So however, it is very nice program. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
It is a wonderful program organized by Kamal Chopra ji. So it was not happened during our age.
Yes.
So nowadays, the people, the industrial people who run the industry are ready to accept us, and they are opening the doors for the students. It is really a technological world. But apart from all the technology, how to behave in a society is important. Sometimes you may have ample knowledge, but it will not be successful if you are not behave in a good manner in a society. So apart from whatever may be your knowledge, how to behave in a situation is very important. So that always depends upon the attitude. That is a part of the education also. So here the problem is only to the attitude. So you are appearing for an exam by agreeing all the terms and conditions of the organizer. They decides. If you are not ready to participate, or if you are not ready with that rules and regulations, you have the right to avoid it. Once you agree all the rules and regulations, we are conducting it online. It is not person to person. They can't able to. It is online. There may be so many issues. It may happen. So that means we are liable to obey the rules and regulations what it is. So in future also, you may face the same problems again in the future life. So it is a lesson for you all. How to behave in an open society. The words what you marked here are on open walls. Open wall means it is open for all, forever. I hope this is a best lesson for you all who become so aggressive. So it is a wonderful occasion. Again, you are getting such a chance. Anyway, after completing your education, you are definitely coming to this industry, and we are with the industry and for the industry. And warm welcome to you all to the industry, and we will work together for the betterment of our industry. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, sir. Regarding result, I may tell that we are not going to announce the result. We will conduct the next steps for the diploma holder. Brijender sir will be, I think, sharing the detail of the students who appeared today. Brijender sir, are you there?
Yeah, sir, exactly.
Please share the list so that student must know, as Dekasar said, everybody must know. So when, as I told earlier also, it is for the purpose of question paper are separate, but it is only for the purpose of question paper. While judging or getting the marks, all are equal. So we will have your result, we will combine both the lists, and then final result will only be announced. The same judges will be there. I will request all the judges to be with us on that day. 29th we are keeping. I will just block 29th, same time, 11.
Sure. Students have to be very conscious about remembering their unique ID.
Yes.
Whether they are putting G or D.
Unique ID is your roll number. In the exam, without roll number is nothing. So it is your roll number. Why don't you remember that? It's very simple.
So I got a call yesterday where the candidate got confused between 107 and 170. So there was a screenshot which the candidate sent me, in which it was one number and she told me the other number. So those kinds of small mistakes students should not do. Even now, when you have entered the number in your question paper, there is discrepancy. Okay. So now what we need to do is we have to check the unique number and your mail ID to check which of you are. We are not able to identify who the student is because the unique ID is wrong. How are we to cross check? We are not able to cross check immediately. We have put the drop down list so that it will be easy. You will not make mistakes. But in the drop down list, if you are clicking wrong or clicking twice, going back, front and all, then what happens? The system collapses. We look at you as a very technical people. Diploma and engineering people are supposed to be smart, not like arts and science. So that's the expectation we had with you. Even now, the diploma students who have completed the question paper answering today, the unique ID, there is a discrepancy. I do not know how there can be a discrepancy. The numbers are wrong. The spelling is wrong.
So there are the students, you can see your numbers.
Yes, your number.
If there is some discrepancy, you can point it now.
Yes.
Otherwise, these are the 37?
No, sir, 33.
These are the 33 students who will be allowed to participate on 29th. Only these 33. So we will have the test once again. I will request the Brijender sir to prepare the link and we will have the test once again for only these 33 students. If any number is missing, now you can quote. If the student is present and his number is missing. Yes. Otherwise, we will not listen later on.
We can't take any more requests after this. You know, that is the reason we have posted in the chat box. Please cross check your number. If it is not found, do text immediately.
before this meeting ends. Okay.
We would like to have Mr. Ravindra Reddy give his views. Welcome, sir, Vice President, South AIFMP.
Thank you, madam. Good afternoon, everybody. Respected Chief Guest, Dr. Mrs. Premavati Vijayan Garu, Vice Chancellor, Avinash Lingam Institute of Women, Dr. Mrs. S. Kaushalya Garu, Vice Chair, Avinash Lingam Institute of Women, Guest of Honor, Professor Kamal Chopra Ji, Chairman of Print Olympiad and Past President of AFMP and General Secretary of OPA, Professor Anjan Kumar Baral, National Coordinator, Mrs. Lakshmi Priya Garu, SOD Avinash Lingam Institute, Jurist, S. Dayakar Reddy, President Ipama, Dr. Nanda Kumar, Rahul Chola, Pradeep Garu, South Zone winners, all participants. I am Ravindra Reddy, Vice President South of AFMP. I am extremely happy to propose vote of thanks after the successful program today of South Zone Print Olympiad. This is a novel event thoughtfully sponsored by AFMP, by our Chief Patron and President Sri Divya Jyoti Kalita Ji and Patron Sri Rayendra Ji, Honorary General Secretary of AFMP, and well planned by well-known personality in printing industry, Professor Kamal Chopra Ji, and Patron Sri Praveen Agrawal Ji, President of OPA. This unique Olympiad is India's biggest talent hunt in printing. We thank the chief guest and guests of honor for their inspiring speeches and participation in today's event. We congratulate the winner and all participants in this South Zone contest. The essence of competition is not winning, but participation. Success is a journey, but not a destination. All the participants must always try to win. Greatness does not lie in never failing, but in rising every time you fall. We wholeheartedly thank all of you for our active participation today in this event and making it a grand success. Thank you all on behalf of AFMP and the OPA. Made this possible. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Please.
Mr. Narayanamurthy, sir.
So he's here from Hyderabad.
Yeah. So good afternoon to everybody. It's a wonderful program. It's the first time I am attending this beautifully organized South Zone Print Olympiad session. So except for this unfortunate incident of some technical problems experienced by the students, I think everything was going on very well. And as pointed out by many people, I think students should have some patience, you see. And you are in a totally different, you know, technological environment where such things will happen. But as students, see, learning without courage is a wagon statue, beautiful to look at, but bound to melt at the least touch of a hot substance. In your life, you will come across so many hot substances. So never melt. You will have to be very brave and also behave well and come up in life. Thank you very much for organizing a wonderful program, and which is very useful to the printing industry. Thank you very much, Kamal Ji, for inviting me.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, sir. A senior printer like you, blessing the students is the need of the hour. Thank you, sir.
Ma'am, there is one complaint is coming, and I've just talked to Bajinder. The student 177 and 211, both the students have not submitted the sheet. If you not submitted the sheet, that means you are not present.
I do understand. Jo participants hai.
Actually,
jo participants hai, unhi ko lijiye.
Yeah, but they have got okay.
Unhi ko lijiye. Don't take it.
We can do one thing. I will draw a sheet from the Zoom. The person, the D, who has attended, the meeting will come to know who has attended. It's very easy. So we can include that. If there are only two remain, we can include these two. What other judges say, let me have the view of the judges on it. All judges, please give your views on it. As Dhyakar sir says, actually not Dhyakar sir, even I propose it. There are two students who have not submitted their attendance. They have attended or not, if they have attended late, that everything will come down from the Zoom sheet when I will draw the Zoom sheet. The person who has attended after 11, they are not allowed. When we have a 11 or 11:15 we can see, or 11:30 we can see. Till the time we are not issued the question paper. If these two students are not there at that time, then we can't include them. It is up to the judges. What do the judges say? I don't know whether they may have come late or I don't know about it. I will have to the view of the judges on it. Yes, sir. Ravindra, sir, what is your view?
Sir, my view is that, hello, can you hear?
Yes, sir, we can hear, sir.
My view is that people who have come, attended, only those people in time, those students should be entertained to attend for the next exam. Otherwise, there is no point in considering all.
Yes,
this is my...
And other judge, Dhyakar, sir?
मैं भी वही बोल रहा हूँ, जो आज प्रेजेंट है उन्हीं को लेने का, जो प्रेजेंट नहीं है देयर इज नो पॉइंट.
ओके, देन आई थिंक
जो प्रेजेंट नहीं वो उनको नहीं लेने का, देयर इज नो पॉइंट. इट इज इनजस्टिस टू द पीपल हु प्रेजेंटेड टुडे. ओ बट कैन यू आइडेंटिफाई दैट, यू नो, पीपल व्हाट टाइम दे.
हां, मेक श्योर इट द Zoom.
आई एम श्योर दैट इट इज एबल टू फाइंड आउट वेदर 211 एंड 177 are present during the issuing of this answer sheet.
It can be.
Zoom login we can check.
No, we can check. If they are present. Okay, sometimes because of the technical issues, they can't submit. Okay, if they are present during the time of issuance of question paper, then it considers as present.
Whosoever is present, we will include them. Whosoever is present till time. That's what you do. In the conversation of judges, what we decided, I will draw the Zoom sheet. The student, diploma student, who was there till 11:30 when we started the test. We know the time when we started test. If they were present at that time, we will include them.
Okay.
Even if they have not submitted the paper. That's the only thing. That was, I'm thankful to all. Thank you very much, madam. You are taking so much pains. So technical things happen like this, and because everybody has their caliber, but you know, this is a national competition and only the top will be selected. So whatever we can take test again, that is not a matter. These things you will have to learn. So sorry for the inconvenience if there is anybody to the judges. I'm sorry for what happened today, and maybe next time we'll try to avoid these things. We'll try to search the better methods. So thank you very much. Okay. Madam, definitely thank you very much. Shayad aapko pata nahi hai, maybe I tell you for all the judges also, students also. Madam didn't sleep last night. I got her message at 2:33 in the night. She was just making the things how it is going to happen. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you very much. That's why we call you Rani Ki Jhansi. At 2:33 she was working in the night for this test only. So students, you have such teachers. Respect the teachers if you want to grow. If the gurus are good, the disciples are bound to grow. So if disciples are growing or you are getting education, pray the teacher. This is the only way you can grow. Respect the teachers. Respect your school. That's where you are going to live for long. Aapka, whatever you earn, whatever your livelihood depends upon the teachers and your schools. So thank you very much. Thanks. Thank you, Dhyakar. Thank you, Prajit. Thank you, Ravindra, sir. Okay. Thank you very much for all the time taken. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. For students, be prepared for 29th. 29th, we have a round for the diploma. Then we will declare the final result of this round. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody.